So, Derek, I need to have a little talk with you.
About what?
About career day.
Have you ever had those days about when you don't know what you're gonna be when you grow up? I have. And I'm gonna tell you there's a solution. And this solution is this pillow. But this isn't just an ordinary pillow. No, this pillow lets you sleep clearly. So then the next day you could have clear thoughts about what you want to be. Just watch how it worked for me.
Dick, I need to talk to you.
About what?
About career day.
I know what I'm gonna be.
Oh really? What are you gonna be?
I'm gonna be a cholo.
All the homies, they know what I mean. Baby, let me show you how I lean.
Like a cholo.
Lay back, bounce in the car. When we do a dance, and we do it like what?
Like a cholo.
Side to side, elbows up. Side to side, elbows up. Side to side, elbows up. Side to side,
like a cholo.
All up in the club.
Can you take us out to Papa Do's? And don't forget about San Antonio. The last time I went through, I took three broads home. And much love to the brothers in Austin. And the 512, I'm flossing and lost in a state that's as big as hell. And I spot two badass girls at a turf sale. They said,
what's up?
And I said, what's
We're
up? And I said, giddy up, you turn. What's up, Phoenix?
What's up?
What's up, Phoenix?
What's up,
Phoenix? Jump on it. Jump on it. Jump on it. What's up, Cali?
What's up?
What's up, Cali?
What's up,
California?
Jump on it, jump on it, jump on it.
What's up, Vegas?
What's up?
What's up, Vegas?
What's up,
Las Vegas?
Jump on it, jump on it, jump on it.
Flowers, flowers.
At soccer. I wonder what I can do to get better. Oh. Yeah, you really do really stink at soccer. You know who I am? No, I don't know who you are. Who are you? Who am I? Everyone knows me. I'm that one guy from Channel 5 Soccer, and I'm here to tell you how you can get better, and it improved my skill improvingly. That was me 5 years ago. I did not shoot great at all, just like you. But now, I'm here to tell you what you can do about it. It's called Derek Goal. Derek Goal? What's that? What's Derek Goal? I've never heard of it. I've heard of a goal. I've never heard of a Derek Goal. What's a Derek Goal and how's it gonna help me? What's Derek Goal? I'll tell you. The goal part is a regular goal. But The dead part is what makes you better. It's a little kid, a little annoying kid, a little annoying, mean kid who will make you better, because nothing makes you better than trying to hit a little annoying kid in the face with a soccer ball. That is what makes champions feel how they are today. That's what made me what I am.
Well, that sounds great, but can I try it out?
Yeah, sure you can try it out. I'll set it up for you now, and we'll see how much improvement you're gonna get. Alright, kid, give it your best shot.
Okay, guess if you really want me to.
I'm sick of you! I quit soccer! Get out of here! I'll beat you up, you little kid! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! Come on! Come on! Sowders, yeah, I'm Sowders Powers. This is Derek Sowders, man. We're from ESPN 2. What's up, Derek?
I'm good.
You good, man? Yeah, me too, man. All right, today was scooter jumping. This is our camera guy, Derek. I already told you that, man. Yeah, man. I'm the scooter jumper. And this is the scooty Barbie style. We going Barbie, son. So, we're gonna go get it on right now. You see what we're gonna be jumping or whatever. We're gonna be jumping over fast to find if we're gonna be sure. You know what I mean? Oh, right, let's do this, man. Right now, let's do this. Come on, man. Let's do it right now.
This is how big it is right there. Yeah, man. So we're gonna pull the ball off. Then we gotta land. Then we gotta make this jump. 4 steps. Right here, this is rock hard.
This is Matt on land. This is Matt in the water. Alright, this is Matt Sowders, and this is the dog collar crappin' hootin' crappin' dog collar on the neck of a human. So human collar, you know, my parents do this to me every Saturday, so I'm used to it. But what we're gonna do here is, this is the dog collar. We're gonna show you right now that it's working, and then I'm gonna put it on while I'm on my bike. So first we gotta find out where the shocker thing is, so so you can listen to it. Alright, this is the collar of death. You can look at it, you know, yeah, it's on there. It's very tight, and I'm very afraid right now, so let's do this.
A song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith people.
afraid. I'm so afraid to go on it.
Huh? The camera's not even on, so.